Try to keep your heels off the ground, but it's okay if you need to keep them down for balance. You then want to rotate side to side while squeezing your belly button into your spine. You also want to make sure that you're getting full range of motion, so try to touch both hands on each side of your body.